the use of artificial intelligence or technology, thanks to globalization, maybe is really much more open to all countries than you will expect in the past. So it will depend heavily on those countries that are much more prepared to transform their technological modus operandi.